Why not? I'd like it.
Don't like foreign folk.
Last words.
Dumb.
giant tracks.
I long to be home, home to the modest abode, to my darling, his bride, to my two boys, my wife, to the alcove wherein lies my beauty. As my strength wanes and my breath shorter grows, and my sinews turn stiff and my blood's coursing slows, it's time, high time, I was homeward bound.
Die
to the modest above whose crown.
I know that song. What are you doing here?
Look, man. Another one. And so many times I've told him.
What's that you say, Wilfred?
Right you are. They never learn. At least this one heard a song before he died.
Got nails and twine for you.
What? Oh, yes. Finally. Poor Willem's ear will stay put.
Who were these men?
My crew. They swore never to leave me. Kept their word. Tall one's Wilmar, Wilfred's to his right, and the lad with the stutter's Wilhelm.
Why do you and your crew stay?
We cannot leave. If we ventured it again, the giant would kill us all, like he did the others.
Why'd the giant spare you?
Me and my crew and the sirens. We're helping him build a longship. I sew the sails and run away at times, and then the sirens fly out and bring me back.
Why does he need a ship? Where does he want to go?
Promise not to tell no one. I trust my men to take the secret to their graves. But you?
Promise won't tell anyone.
Fine then. The giant's going to sail her out to defeat the gods come Ragnarok. The final battle for the world's end. She'll soon be ready.
Not much game here, but I saw the giant give you food. Where's he get it?
Don't know, don't ask. Food suits me, suits my crew.
Over there, on the ground. Hand's got bite marks on it.
What? Where?
Wilmar, dammit! You're supposed to clean up. Couldn't keep a secret if your life depended on it.
We had a choice. That or starve to death.
And I didn't force anyone. You know, whole crew voted in favor.
I'm looking for Hjalmar on Crate. Word is he came to this isle with a crew. Aimed to defeat the giant.
I saw him, as did Wilmar.
Sure it was him?
Wilmar's got eyes like a hawk. They stood where you stand now. Poor shape they were in. Leaf the Red, Fallen, Viggy.
And just between you and me, that boy is not quite right in the head.
Oh, the young on Crete was here too.
Remember when this was?
When what was?
When Hjalmar on Crete was here with his men.
Oh, that? No, I don't remember. You might ask Wilhelm, though.
They say where they were headed.
Did they, Wilmar?
Oh, aye. Aim to make camp in the old guard tower.
Easy enough to find.
Stands in the middle of a valley. Garden, absolutely nothing. Try to come back for you once I've found Hjalmar.
Sound awfully sure you'll find him. Maybe you can kill the giant while you're at it. All on your own. They're the same to a man, aren't they, Wilhelm? All think themselves immortal.
Gotta go. So long.
Hey, if you really aim to return, mind bring me some solid twine. You're like to find it in the village. And nails. We're short on nails. Can you remember that? Nails and twine.
I'll remember. Someone dragged a litter through here. Hjalmar's encampment. They were attacked. Broken back. As if he fell from a height. Many wounds. Must have fought for a long time. Taken by surprise, but they fought off the attack. I need two people came through here. Separately, these tracks are older. Somebody left the camp before the attack. Several men dragged a boat north. A storm, damn it. Hjalmar's man, bled to death while trying to escape. Wonder what happened to his cohorts. They ran toward the caves. Giant chased them. Someone tripped and fell, but managed to get away. Someone tripped and fell, but managed to get away. Someone tripped and fell went this way,
but managed to get away.
Blood. Lots of it. Giant tried to get inside. Looks like he gave up. another track. It's deep enough. Shouldn't hit bottom. Clean cut. Head probably went flying. Fought to the bitter end.